goodness. The fact that he even goes for that and around the net forehand. Look at Xu Xin. What a showman. What a crowd pleaser. Beautiful shot as low as they come. Thought the point was over for sure. Manages to keep it in play. A backhand reverse from down near the ground. Yes, what a point. Liu Shaowen fighting, trying everything, and Zhu Yuling hanging in from the back of the table. Several of those backhands looked like there was no way the ball was coming back. Zhu Yuling staying in here, fooled here and there. Look at that, retrieving again. Counterattack from off the table.
Yeah.
Just missing the short corner of the table. The point got better and better as it went. And Fan Zhendong fired up. Full beast mode right now. 10 out of 10. And he's got 10 points to go with it. Short side of the table hanging in there for everything. The fast blocks, counterattacks. Daigle still almost gets that last ball. But just shy of the table. Right on the white of the line for that. Can't bend it. Point of the match. Shot block, everything happened there, and Zhang Jikuk gritting his teeth. Crowd in full applause mode right now. Look at that. Shot block left high, still stays in the point. Talk about keeping your composure. Bagel staying loose. The crowd just completely holding it in. This point had everything. Lobbing, fishing, counterattacks from deep in the backhand. Counter loops from both sides. This looked like it was over on about four different occasions. And that shot right there was all in, all chips on the square here for Zhu Yuling. There's no coming back.